Hey, how's it going, everybody? Rocking a little 2-amp setup today. My two favorite amps currently. I got the Angle Powerball and the Victory Super Kraken. I got a special guest star, the TC Electronic Mimic. For those that aren't familiar with the Mimic, it basically is going to split my signal, make it kind of sound like a double track. So I'm miking it up. I'm going to pan both sides hard left and hard right. Angle's going to be left. Kraken's going to be right. When they're both the same, when the pedal's not engaged, it's going to sound mono right down the middle, or for the most part. But when I hit the switch and turn it on, you're going to see it separate. Now is it, see it, hear it separate. Is that as good as a true double track? No, but it's fun. It's cool. Tell you, if I was in a one guitar band playing on stage, I'd use this pedal all day. It's fucking phenomenal. Sounds great in the room. It's, oh man, something else. But anyways, let's play a little bit and let you hear for yourselves. And yeah, here we go. So I'm going to start with it, the pedal not engaged. You'll be able to tell. I mean, it's pretty obvious. But yeah, I recommend headphones or monitors on your phone. You won't. That's not going to help. Won't help you at all. So wouldn't bother. But anyways, here we go. I'm Yeah, as you can see, I chose my least metal guitar for this video, but sounds great. It's strings are super dead. Probably haven't changed them in 6 months. Little out of tune. Trying to hold it, but whatever. Just banging away. Fuck it, having fun. I'm down. maybe I should use a different guitarist once again. Or at least change the strings, but fuck it. Just fucking around, like I said. Sounds fantastic. Hope you liked it. Peace out.